Showing you a small part of my PSA graded Pokemon card collection. In particular, this is my collection of my very favorite Pokemon. I know what you're thinking. The time Gen 3 came out, So people would describe this as being shifted up and not particularly well centered. If a card is badly enough centered, it can achieve an off-center this card was actually fairly modern. From 2015, this particular era I do have the Japanese equivalent in a gem mint den. You can see that the cardstock is slightly different. A slightly shallower texture and a slightly darker ink. I think it's equally as beautiful, if not nicer. As pristine as you can find. Far easier to grade, although I'm not sure how many of them exist off the top of my head. On to the next. Unlimited as opposed to first edition. PSA. There is one notable difference between the Japanese and English versions. The bottom border. And the E in the bottom left-hand corner. So what this is. And yes, I do have it in a gem mint 10, which is pretty rare, and I believe there is only maybe 10 of them in the world. Again, a beautiful, simple art with a very pretty olive foil pattern behind it. Illustrated by one of the original and legendary artists. As you can see, it once again has the e-reader border, as all expansions had